registration and they require registration fee and the child says I don't have, then they turn that child back. The student command doesn't allow that. They tell them you are going to register this child by force. And when they refuse, we stop the registration. No child will register here until this child of the poor has registered.